Hello guys, Bangladesh is generally said very few tourists experience serious crimes. Kyrgyzstan is a very safe country, but petty crime such as theft is not unheard of. Attacks by improvised explosive device occurs in many areas of the country, including Baghdad. There are rarely reports of muggings, robberies, and sexual assaults. In recent findings, the most relevant crime in Philippines are theft and physical injury. Nepal is more stable than it has been in years, and crime rate is not risk for the traveler. Azerbaijan is relatively safe to visit, but you should watch out for both petty and violent crime. Bahrain is safe to visit, as crime rate in Bahrain is relatively low. The crime rate in Japan is generally well below than the US national average. Qatar retained its position as the safest country in the world, ranking number 1. If you want to know the safest country ranking in the world, click the I button. Nearly 99% of our total viewers do not subscribe our channel. Subscribe our channel to support us. Goodbye.